Okay, so I'm gonna be using this little workshop Milky Eye palette. I like the case. You can save it. Use it to hide your treasure. Yeah. Okay. So my eyes are already prepped and primed. I'm gonna go ahead. I like putting on a thin layer of eyeshadow, just it helps the eyeshadow blend, I guess. I'm gonna take this one right here. I swatched this one right here. And they do have these little names. They come with these brushes. Do my eyes. A decade. Fuck that. So I'm gonna take one of my. I'll just take this one as the first one. Okay. I'm gonna put this all over my lid. And now I'm gonna go in with, I don't know, these aren't really like matte, there's like shimmer and I don't know how I feel about that. I think I'm gonna have to use another palette for the bottom, for like a transition. With 35B, how's going on? Okay, so I guess I'm gonna go with the 35B and take this little purple shade. I'm gonna use that as my transition. With the smoky palette and take the purple shader here. Get out of here. No need. I won't be putting on any lashes today because my eye is still healing from a little star or something that I had right there, so it's like so irritated, so there's no way I'm gonna be putting on lashes. Okay. I'm just gonna take this brush that I was using earlier and just blend the edges. Okay, so now I'm gonna take like a smaller little pencil brush. And I'm gonna take this black right here. I would tell you the names because it does come with the plastic thing, but it's stuck up there. I don't know what the hell's going on. I'm gonna put that right there. And then I'll go back in with this brush and kind of blend that purple out. I'm not purple, the black. Okay. And then just go back in with this brush and blend it all out. I'm gonna try something real quick. So I dipped into this purple in the 35B palette and put that right in the front. And then just blend it out. Okay, so I like the way that that's all blended. Now, for a lid, I want to try this. Oh. That looks great. I don't know. That does really look great. Okay. I'm going to try this color right here. I think it's supposed to be purple, but it looks kind of gray. Oh, I can't go to the freaking center with these big fuck off nails. Okay. I don't know how I feel about that lid color. I think it should have been a little bit more sparkly. So what I'm gonna do is I'm gonna take a little bit of the silver. Of course, people want to touch me. And try to tap that in. Okay. Okay, I like the way that. Now let's do a wing. Okay, that wing came out really good to be on camera. Okay, for my bottom, I don't know what the fuck I'm saying. I'm gonna go back in with that pencil brush and take this black. Ooh, this blue is really pretty too. Keep that close to my lash line. Okay. I feel like I'm looking down so much. It's ridiculous. Okay. Now I'm gonna take that purple I used. Now I'm gonna go back in with 35B palette and take that vibrant purple. Now I'm gonna take this white shimmery shade. Okay. Kind of layered it a little bit, but okay, it's coming. Fuck up that brow bone. Okay. so chalky. Never hurt nobody. And that is, oh, I'm lying. Mascara. Now I'm gonna go ahead and take the Wet n Wild liner in Amethyst.